Exploring Creation with Earth Science, written by Rachael Yunis, narrated by Margo Trueblood. Copyright 2020, Apologia Educational Ministries. Production copyright 2021, Apologia Educational Ministries. Apologia's Young Explorer Series, Instructional Support. Apologia's elementary science materials launch young minds on an educational journey to explore God's signature in all of creation. Our award-winning curriculum cultivates a love of learning, nurtures a spirit of exploration, and turns textbook lessons into real-life adventures. Textbooks. Apologia textbooks are written directly to the student in a highly readable, conversational tone, periodically asking students to stop and retell what they have just heard or read. Our elementary science courses engage students as active learners while growing their ability to communicate clearly and effectively. With plenty of hands-on activities, the Young Explorer series allows young scientists to actively participate in the scientific method. Regular and junior notebooking journals. Spiral-bound Apologia notebooking journals are designed to enrich your child's learning experience. These companions to the award-winning Young Explorer series enable students to personalize and capture what they have learned in an artful keepsake. The junior version of the notebook is created with primary ruled lines to help students who are still developing basic writing skills. Audiobooks. Some students learn best when they can see and hear what they are studying. Having the full audio text of your course is great for listening while reading along in the book or riding in the car. Apologia audiobooks contain the complete text of the book read aloud to your student. At Apologia, we believe in homeschooling. We are here to support your endeavors and to help you and your student thrive. Find out more at apologia.com. Introduction to Earth Science. Worldview. We each have our own worldview, which means that we combine our thoughts, experiences, and beliefs with our knowledge to interpret the world we live in. And how we interpret our world influences how we interact with it. This textbook is written as a creation-based text. Now every house is built by someone, but the one who built everything is God. Hebrews 3:4, HCSB. Introduction. Thank you for choosing Exploring Creation with Science as your science textbook this year. This course was written to help you understand and enjoy the beauty and wonder of our home planet, Earth. This year, we are going to make time to be mesmerized and captivated with a wonder that goes beyond scientific description. It is my prayer that as we explore creation together, you also fall deeper in love with our Creator. Activities. The Exploring Creation with Earth Science course is carefully designed to provide fun, educational, and safe activities for you to conduct in and around your home. We have tested these activities. Accidents, however, can occur anywhere and at any time. Therefore, we urge you to be a safe scientist and follow safe experimental processes at all times. Be sure adult supervision is provided for all activities. Follow standard safety procedures and common sense. Never experiment and cook or eat with the same items, especially if you are using inedible or potentially toxic material. You should never eat any item in an activity unless the lesson instructions are for an edible activity and your parents have read the lesson, checked the materials, ensured there are no allergens, and given permission. Course website. To get the most out of this course, you should regularly visit the course website. It is designed to link you to materials that relate to earth science. Please always practice safe internet use. While we monitor our book extras sites, we do link to outside sources, and we cannot guarantee each site on a day-to-day basis. Adult supervision should be given to elementary-age students to ensure safety. Please go to apologia.com and click on the Book Extras link to find instructions for accessing our Book Extras material. For this course, you will need the following password: God created my home. Notebooking journals. The 14 lessons in this book are in-depth and contain quite a bit of scientific information and hands-on activities. Each lesson should be broken up into manageable time slots depending on a child's age and attention span. This will vary from family to family. A suggested lesson plan is located in your notebooking journal. Whether you are using the regular or junior notebooking journal, this journal will be your place to document your studies in earth science, record results of your activities, and create colorful memories. When you read science textbooks, you are studying important information discovered by great scientists throughout history. Keeping a student notebooking journal helps to document studies in your own words. Additionally, participating in science activities builds upon that knowledge as you conduct your own scientific studies. A special thank you. A lot of love and research went into this textbook. I pray that your family is blessed with the knowledge it contains. It is with heartfelt gratitude that I say thank you to everyone who offered feedback. I also thank Lori Jaworski for her copy editing skills and Andrea Kaiser Martin for the beautiful design of this book. It always amazes me when I see the difference between a manuscript and a final textbook. Together, it is our prayer at Apologia that this textbook will help you gain a deeper appreciation for and an understanding of the beauty of creation. How magnificent are your works, Lord! How profound your thoughts! Psalm 92:5, HCSB. Lesson 1. The Observable Universe. Worldview. When someone asks you, "Where do you live?" do you think about your neighborhood, your town, or even your country? Most people probably think about their mailing address. But we will learn that our home address extends to the planet we inhabit, and even the far reaches of the universe. It's all connected. And we'll learn how. How countless are your works, Lord! In wisdom you have made them all. Psalm 104:24. HCSB. Welcome. You might be reading this book on a swing under your tree in your backyard, or maybe you are sitting on your balcony in a big, bustling city. But no matter where you are located on the planet Earth, you are home. And home is a great place to be. We're going to spend this year together studying our home planet. And while you might think that you know all about your home planet, I hope that you will be surprised by the things you're going to learn. Right now, a sloth is moving slowly through a rainforest somewhere deep in the Amazon. You probably don't think about sloths on a daily basis, but they add to Earth's beauty. And right now, a whale is swimming in an ocean that you may or may not be able to see from your bedroom window. And that ocean is an important part of the Earth. Winds in Africa blow huge amounts of dust across the ocean where that whale is swimming. And that dust fertilizes the rainforest home of that sloth. And believe it or not, you are connected to it all. It's true. That rainforest is producing oxygen for you to breathe. Clouds that form over the forest will rain in different places on our planet, giving us water to drink and keeping plants alive. No matter where you look, it's a beautiful planet that we call home, and it has everything necessary for life. As we start our studies together, I want you to know that it is okay for you to question everything in science. In fact, I encourage you to do just that. Asking questions is what scientists do. We're going to journey together and be scientists turning over rocks and peering underwater to see what makes our planet such a great place to live. To understand our home planet, we have to take a look at the bigger picture of creation. Earth is the only home we have, so learning all about it, including its cosmic address, is important if we want to appreciate the beauty of God's gift to us. The Observable Universe. Let's start our studies with the biggest address we know.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.